Hey, what's up, guys? JD Venom here, back with you for another edition. Nope, do I want to do that? of JD Venom Plays Grand Theft Auto Vice City. If you're new around here, click the link down below and follow me on Twitter. Twitter link is down below, like I said, where you'll be up to date for these videos here. FCW, which is a WWE 2K14/15 call show. Can I get into a fucking car for some reason right now? But it's okay. Also, subscribe to me here on this channel, where you keep up to date for all these videos here. Like I said, FCW, which is a 2K14, about to be 15 call show. These videos here, my weekly pickup videos. Get the fuck out the car, piece of shit. Okay. just a wide range of videos on my channel. JVM Plays, where I play classic games on my channel. If you like Super Punch-Out, go check that video out, because that was the last edition I did this past weekend. So, a lot of videos on my channel, so definitely check those out. So, if you're new around here, if you remember last time I beat the taxi depot, and now I need money to buy my next asset, which will be, the printer's press, which I believe is about 70,000 again, 75,000, something like that. But we bought the bolt yard last time, and we did not complete it. So we're gonna see if we're trying to complete it this time. And the stallion is not working with me today. So what? Oh my god! Why am I all the way over here? Why am I over here? Why am I in the grass? Makes no fucking sense. All right, so we're gonna go to the boat yard, and we're gonna try again that mission. And, if we, oh my god, I'm so good. No, just get out. Versetti, get out. No. 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 Oh, there's the Haitians. Here we go. Okay. Alright, get out. Nope, you don't want to get out? That's cool. Okay, no stallion, no. We'll take you. The fuck out. I believe this is a Washington, if I'm not mistaken. Greenwood, I'm sorry, I should have saw that wrecked. Just saw the white rag top there. Alright, but anyway, we are going back to the boatyard. So get this mission done. Alright. Alright, there's the ice cream truck. The drug missions that we finished as well. At the cherry popper, so we got that done. So we're gonna go to the boatyard, which about 10 more seconds away, where we can go ahead and begin and try for this mission again. Giggle cream! It makes everything funny. Or dessert funny, whatever. Shut up. We're gonna try this again. Should be a boat down here. Alright, there's two boats down here. Alright, let's see how this goes with Checkpoint Charlie again. Yeah, I'm waiting for a girl like you. I need to finish this shit. Okay. Oh, wow. Almost fucked up there. Go back left. Shit. So let's see how we do here this time. Last time, it wasn't flawless last time. Oh god, right here I fucked up already. Turn Versetti. Turn right. Last time it wasn't, flawless, but, oh shit, damn, I fucked up already. Oh yeah, I fucked up already. Alright, see if we can at least get this one here. Ooh, no. Can we get it? But we got it, though, but we fucked up in midair. We're not gonna get it this time. We're not getting it this time. This is more of a warm-up right here at this point, because I got it! Can I get over? Yes, I can. Barely, but I got over. Okay, this is the important one here. Got it, and I got over. Okay, good. We got a minute and 15 seconds left to get this done, which I seriously doubt we'll get this done. Now it's just all systems go from here. I don't know if we're gonna make it. I seriously doubt it. Ooh. Okay. Grab that one. 42 seconds left. Kind of slow down right there. Like they could. Well, I'm already fucked regardless, but I'm not gonna finish this. There's no way I'm gonna finish this. Oh yeah, I'm barely right here with fucking what 20 seconds left. No way. No way I'm completing this one. Let's see. And I still have more to go, son of a bitch. Oh, God. Okay, I need to find a way to get out of here. Right here is fine. Stop, stop. Jump. Jump. Oh, don't jump over. Okay, there we go. Son of a bitch. Okay, so we're gonna have to... Where are we exactly? Okay, we're on the main island of the game. Okay, take this greenwood. Oh, right in front of the cop. How lovely. Oh, wow, he just saw me rob these people and say, oh, you know what? Fuck it. You're Tommy Vercetti. You can do whatever the hell you want to do. Okay, so we're gonna go to our mansion real quick and see how much money we have there for that. And after the mansion, we're gonna go to the Mr. Whoopies Cherry Poppers and see how much money we have there. Then from there, we're gonna proceed on and do this mission again. Okay, take a right here. Jesus Christ, not a good start so far. Definitely not how I want to start off this part 12 of this long playthrough. And it's about, and so far, I've done half of the fucking parts that I did for fucking, what is this, how much is this? Only 2,500? Take it, fuck it. So far, only done half the parts in this game than what I did last year for San Andreas, so... This game is it's half as long as San Andreas. But San Andreas, I did not have as many problems with the missions than I do in this game. Because this game here, the control's a little bit more finicky. You gotta be perfect as far as your steering and as far as the way you control your character, so. But there's been a lot of adversity, though, in this, you know, playthrough, but, I have answered the call each and every time. Let's see if I can answer the call again right now. This is going to be our fourth time now going to this mission and trying to do it. We're going to see how it's going to do. And apparently, we're going to have some weather effects in the forecast with the rain. Fuck out of my way. Oh, wow. So the cop didn't see me steal a car when he was right in front of me, but there was no cop around me, but he knows that I killed that guy. Okay, makes fucking sense. Oh, no! Oh, no! I already fucked up. Oh, my God. Oh, no! Fuck off! Son of a bitch. Get out. God damn it, back up. Okay, that sucks. Yeah, get the fuck. Come on, Vercetti. Come on, work with me. Get in the fucking car, dude. Come on. Alright, so what we're going to go and do here for the last minute and a half, we're going to grab this Uzi right here, first of all. Second of all, we're going to think about what the fuck we just did, because that was fucking horrendous. So I need to do something for a minute. We're actually going to go to cherry poppers and pick up that money. And by the time we get there and get back, the time should run out, so. But yeah, that was fucking embarrassing. They do got 3,000 here. No, we don't. We have 1,700. I was going to say 1,500 there, but it's actually 1,700. All right, let's go back. I'm going to try this again for the umpteenth time. And this is the only mission that I have right now, too. This is the only mission that I have right now because I need more money to buy the fucking print works. So, there you go. So, we have to... This is the only mission that we have right now. Okay, so here we go. 10 seconds. We're actually gonna go for the other boat this time. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Get up there. Are you kidding me? Get up there. Get up there! Holy shit! Thank you. Alright, so here we go again. Alright, got the first one. Got the second one. We're gonna hit the third one right here just fine. Turn around. Got the fourth one. Got the fifth one. Turn around. Ooh, go. Ooh, no. I'm slowing down way too much here. Now I just gotta go. There we go. Now I just have to hit it. Nice hit. Now I just gotta hit this one. Nice hit. Now we gotta position ourselves to get this one. Can we get it? And can we get over? We got over easy. Here we go. No! Oh no! Oh, but that could have been. Ooh, it could have been worse than that. Oh no! It took us off course a little bit, but let's swing it back around. And, oh, go right. Back left. Ooh. Fuck! Okay, barely got that one. Back right. Now we just gotta go. Holy shit. I don't know. This one's moving a lot quicker than the other boat. This one is booming. Go. We got 55 seconds left. Go. Oh, hit that one. Go. And this one's over. This one's over. There's no way I'm gonna get this one done. Those couple fuck ups at the very beginning kind of fucked me over, but we will see. It's moving. We got 18 seconds left. This is the first we've been right here. And we still got more. Why do we still got more? Oh, it's the last one. Go. Yes. Oh, fuck. Only $2,000, but fuck. We barely made it. I don't give a fuck. We barely made that shit. $5,000. That helps. I do not give a fuck. And we get another $2,000 on top of that. Get on land. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Oh, no! Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay, I don't really care about this deck because I didn't really have no weapons anyway, so I could go get weapons. I can find weapons anywhere, but that was just BS. Holy shit. Okay, so we got that done. Let's steal this sentinel here. This guy wants to slow down. Hey, okay. Alright, you're quick. You're a man, you're 40. Slow down. You just ran a red light! You just ran. Okay, I'm gonna say you just ran a red light too. Give me this damn car. So we need 30 more thousand. Let's first go to. Well, let's first get a helicopter, actually. Oh, I was like, who the hell's screaming? Hold on. No one's stopping in front of this cop. Get out the car. Get out the car. Idiot. Alright. I can't wait for Saturday to begin. I can't wait for Saturday to begin.
No, no, no. No, no, no.
For Saturday to begin. Saturday, which will be about 3 days from now. I can't wait.
Nom nom nom.
Okay, I want to get a helicopter. Which will be over here.
Oh, week long. You work your fingers to the bone.
Okay, I just want to hear that part. Shit. Come on, Versetti. Get your ass in there. Okay. Okay, where are we? Where the hell are we? Okay, let's get up there. Alright, so first stop, we're going to go to the taxi depot. That should be at full already. So now we got good streams of revenue coming in now. So taxi depot will be about another 10 seconds away from us. Right over here in Little Haiti. Right here. Well, I'm getting shot at from these idiots, but that's okay. How much money we got here? Alright, got nearly 5,000, which is cool. Oh, fuck out of my way. No! Oh, y'all gonna take me out, this bitch. No! No, 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 no. Not today. Not dealing with that today. Grab my weapon from over here. Where's my weapon at? Okay, so... God damn, these guys are persistent today. Let's see if I can get off the ground before they get to me. Probably not. Nope. Let's get out. Oh my god, they're all after me. Holy shit, come on. This is not fair. I helped you guys. I'm Putile. Oh my god, I'm fucked. Man, okay. And they're all after me, I'm sure. Back up. Just reverse. Alright. God damn. Alright, so next stop will be at where I haven't gone in a while. Because we just went to... Shit, probably my mansion, but I don't think my mansion has enough. We still need 25,000. Oh my god. Dude, Versetti, Are you kidding me? Oh my god, run. Dance all day long. Okay, so we're going to go to the cherry poppers, which is going to be right here. I seriously doubt it's going to be enough money right here, but it's always worth a try. See how much money is here right now. 1,000, we'll take it. Any money is good money. Why do I hear a Sanchez? That's a random Sanchez right here. Give me this shit. Get off, bitch. Alright, so we're gonna go to my mansion now and see what we have here. That's all day long! Okay. So we still need 24,000. What is this right here? Another 2,500, or 2,700 rather. So now we need 21,000. Gonna make our way up here. And I'm pretty sure the film studio is probably at least over 3,000 right now. So we're gonna go there next. Gonna board this chopper. Shut up. I hope you were enjoying pressing issues. Okay, so it's been a while now. Let's do a little bit of rap. Nah, I don't want to listen to Curse Blow right now. Let's put on V-Rock. V-Rock! What? Here I come! Oh shit, losing control. Oh, turn up the radio, huh? And before we listen to turn up the radio, we're gonna see how much money we have here. Gonna land this bitch. Alright, see how much money we got here. We got, almost 7,000, so we're good right there. So now we need 15 more thousand dollars. 15 more thousand. So, we're gonna go to the boatyard. I seriously doubt the boatyard is at, fucking, 2,000 yet. Sissy's rich or perb. Pretty cool. That's what I've got. So, after that, we may need to do some bullshit side mission. But we're making our way on over to the boatyard as we listen to some autograph. Yay! Oh! Okay, so, making our way on over to that damn boatyard. I'm glad we got that done, at least. Okay, so, hey, look at this. See, if you look down below there, it pulls the shape of a woman. What's over here? Where's the one that's the Rockstar logo? There's one that's like the Rockstar logo. I gotta find it. It's over here. Where am I going? But that's the shape of a woman, like in a bikini, it looks like. But I think it's the one. Where's the Rockstar one at? There's one that has. Okay, here it goes. There it goes. Let's see if I can get a. I'm gonna come back in so I can see a better view of it. Yeah, listen. Hey, see that Rockstar logo right there? You're so clever, Rockstar. Was that a hidden package up here? Could've sworn I saw a hidden package up here. Hold on. Let's see. Is that a hidden package? No, it's not. I thought there was a hand package over there by the satellite dish, but it wasn't it. Alright, so let's go. And with us wasting time as well, this will have a better chance to make our assets grow a little bit more. So, but we need 15,000, so we're almost there. And also as well, we can grab ourselves the fucking Uzi from over here as well. So we're gonna land our shit right here. Ooh, land. Okay. Oh, come on, Versetti, grab that bitch. Okay, grab that Uzi. Let me see if it's at 2,000. If it's not, it should be close. Let me see here. Is that $900 or is that $1,900? Hold on. That's only at $900. Oh my god. I'll take it, but shit. Alright, so what is next on the list? We need 14 more $1,000. So that's basically... That's basically the ice cream place, the Cherry Poppers, my mansion, and the fucking taxi depot. That's basically what that is. All if I let all those fill up. Okay, so. I'm trying to think here on what to go do. Let's go to the stadium and see if we have access to inside the stadium yet. And see if that'd be a good little time waster. But alright, so we're gonna make our way on over to the stadium now. There's the Printer Express right there, which we'll be getting. Probably at the end of this episode, pretty much. That's what we're looking like at this point, at the end of this episode. So, we're making our way on to the stadium there. Stadium's on the water, which is pretty fucking nice. So, making our way on over here. And, let's see if we have access inside the stadium yet, which I doubt, but, worth a try. Okay. Land right here. No access inside the... Oh, yes, we do! Oh, now we do have access. I thought we didn't. Okay, cool. So we can waste time with this. So maybe if I win this race, this could help. So we'll see. This is the way to leave the stadium. Okay, yes, great. Alright, so let's see how we do here. Oh shit. Oh no, I don't want to leave. Oh, what is that? What is that about? No! 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 Can I try again? Okay, good. Yeah, go back in there. Alright, try this again. Oh, and I squirt by that one. Alright, so let's see. I'm in third place. Top three gets prizes, so... Oh no, this is not good. Oh no! Oh, but we're in second! We're in second! And my car health is looking good! Oh, can we get it first? That's first place! Alright, come on. Oh my god, car's blowing up and shit. This is a fucking... This is crazy right now. Oh shit. Get out of my way. Oh, get out of my way, kid. Alright. God bless radio. Let's go. Oh! 12 laps. I'm halfway there on health. Ooh, shit. Oh, no! Go blow! Oh, shit! Go! Oh, shit. No, that's not what I want. That's not what I want. That's not what I want. I'm in second now. And I need... Ooh, no, 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 no. I need to go to this pit stop here. Is it... What is this? Oh, this is how you get health. Okay, no, I just need to go. I just need to go. I do not want to lose aim position because of that shit. Oh my god! Oh no, we definitely need to sit in here now for a good. Oh no! Oh my god! Okay, we gotta go. We're halfway done with this race. Oh no! Oh, this is not good. Oh, get out of my way. No, man. I'm in 11th. I'm in 9th now, but it's not going to matter because I need to get back here again. Okay. Shit. I'm in 13th. I need to stay healthy for the rest of this time. Oh shit. I'm in 10th again. 9th, okay. No, whoa, whoa, what was that about? No. 8th. Maybe. Just maybe if I race the entire way, the rest of this time, we'll be good. Oh, I think this is gonna be something right here. We're in 6th. I think we're getting something here. No, no. Oh no. Okay. No, we just gotta go. We have to risk it. Risk it to take a biscuit. We're on lap 11, and we need to pass by 6 positions here. And we are not doing good. Oh, we barely got through that one. We're in 4th place, and we barely got any health left. We're in the top 3. We cannot suffer no damage whatsoever for the rest of the... Oh, that was it. Only got 500 bucks? Oh, fuck that. Oh, my God. But at least we got 3rd place. That was cool. That was fun. That was very fun. I have not done that in a very long time. That was very fun. And I wasted some time too, so pretty good. Alright, so. Alright, let's see how we are looking like as far as our assets are. Pretty damn fun, I should say. Okay. So, first place of business will be, I will say the taxi place, but no. Let's go to the film studio first. Going to the film studio first. I'm pretty sure it's not at fucking 7,000, but if it's at least halfway, or 5,000, I'll be cool with that. Okay. Are we halfway there at least? Ooh, no, we're not even halfway. But this will put us at $10,000 more if we do this. $10,000. So we're gonna take it. And we're going to our mansion next. So our mansion, which is straight ahead. And see how much we have over there. Okay. Alright, so making our way on over to our mansion as we listen to a little bit of Anthrax. Yeah! Gonna land this bitch right about here. Beautiful landing. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, free gun, yay. What is this? How much is this? How much is this? No, get out of my way! Don't shoot me! So we're about 7,000 away. Okay, so 7,000 away, and, oh, look! It turns to Zorro's theme. You hear that? Alright, let's see how we're looking at the taxi depot. Pretty sure we're not as close, but it's worth a try. Before we go there, I want to double check that. It's either 70,000 or 75,000. We are looking at 70,000. Okay, so 7,000 more bucks to get the print works. This is rock and roll. This is rock and roll. Okay, so gonna land back in fucking Haitian Central right here again. Holy shit! That's not best for business. Oh, leave me alone. What we got here? Oh! 4,000 there! Yay! So we are less than $3,000 away. Fuck. Oh no, why are you dragging me out for? I didn't do anything. I'm a good kid. Holy shit. We're not in a good position right here. Run. Oh my god, more of them. Shit. Get the fuck out of little Haiti. Just need 4,000 bucks. Grab his bobcat here. Okay, so let's go to the cherry poppers. Holy shit, bobcat! So we need $3,100. I'm sorry, $3,100 before we get the print works. Why are you? Oh, thank you, Jesus, because that would have been tragic right there. Like, why the fuck would you switch lanes like that? Okay, let's see what we're looking at here. We are looking at, oh, $2,000 there. Okay, we are almost there. I just need to kill a couple hookers, really. I probably won't have to do that. Let's just go to the boatyard, pick up that. It should at least, if it's not at least at $90, then that's fucking sad. I'm sorry. No, we should be going to the boatyard though. And we're gonna pick up this Uzi here on the way too. Whoa, my god. No. No, get out. Rossetti, get out. Stand up, run. Thank you, Jesus. Okay. So we got the Uzi right here. Get a little bit of ammo there. And grab this here. We're over 1,000. Yay! All right. Print works. Okay. So before we go to the print works, we're going to grab some... Get the fuck out the car. We're going to grab this car first. Yeah, old shit is right. Okay, so we're going to grab this health right here. Grab the health. Grab the body armor. Do you got enough Uzi ammo? We're good on Uzi ammo for now. And time to make our way on over to the printworks. Buy that bitch. And we are on to the next set of missions here in our playthrough. Now, after we're done with the printworks, oh my god, we need $120,000 for the fucking, whatchamacallit. The, club. Right now we gotta worry about that another day. But we are good with this right now, so, let's do this here. Holy shit. Alright, out of my way. Oh, fuck. Wait, did I skip the printworks already? I think I did. Back left. It's over here. I'm gonna take a right. Oh my god, right here. Yeah, the game's crashed right here. Because every time I get right here, the game slows down. Printworks. Okay, printworks. Is okay. Where am I going? I missed it a long time ago. Go right. Yeah, I know it's dangerous. I can't drive a goddamn bobcat right now. I have fucking Haitian shooting at me. Okay, it's right here on this street. Printworks. There we go. Here we go. Buy the bitch. Thank you. So, bought the print works. Time for the first mission. Spilling the beans! The hell's going on?
Mr. Vassetti? Hey, you bought the old print works?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, my old man used to work on these. I used to spend the evenings with him cleaning the rollers. I was gonna follow him in his trade, but I lived a different life.
You planning on selling the old machinery? Breaking it down?
I'm thinking we might print something. A newspaper, a magazine.
What?
Crap, Sonny. Low-grade crap. I've always fancied printing money. It ain't too hard. You know, I've been doing it on a small scale for years.
So this guy's like, oh yeah, let's do some illegal work.
But we need some good quality plates. Of course. There's a counterfeiting syndicate already operating in Florida.
A syndicate?
Yeah, but just rumors is all I've heard.
I know a man who's good.
Right, here we go. So that means we gotta go find Kent Paul, huh? Forget about it, Mario. What's going on? It will cost me $9. At this point, no. Should I go? No, we're not gonna go visit Kent. We're just gonna drive to the Malibu Club. I know it's only $9, but hey, I need this money. Just gonna drive on over there. It's not that fucking hard. Okay, so we're gonna way on over there to the Malibu and go see Kent Paul, which we have not seen since like the second episode, pretty much. I like this bridge here in Vice City. It's probably my favorite bridge of the game. Body, work your body, work your body. Oh shit. Turn around. And go. Pump me up! Alright. in this bitch. Alright. My god, I love the Comet. So much easier to control than the Infernus. Alright, so here we go. Going to the Malibu, see what the hell Kit Paul knows about counterfeiting. The fuck? Wow.
Alright, girls, you're lost, mate, innit? Alright, milk China. That's hanging.
What do you know about counterfeiting?
God damn it. Come on, Kit Paul. Just say something.
Alright. You're obviously a busy man. All I know about dodgy reddies is to try and supply the plates.
Fuck.
A ship, eh?
Down the docks. The boss man would know when the plates are coming in next.
Come on. I just want money.
Maniac. Give me another drink, lively.
Alright, so gotta be making our way on over to back to that ship. Remember the ship from before that we had? I know what the fuck I'm talking about right now. The ship where we got the fucking health from, that's where we gotta go. Oh my god, I'm on my way. But I want to try something different here. I want to get a helicopter. It's going to be one of my cheap helicopter missions. I want to try this. I don't know how smart this is going to be, but it's going to be worth a try. My god. Okay. Grab that nice little amount there. Okay, let's go upstairs. Alright, go in here. Get a helicopter. All right, so let's go. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take this helicopter.
Luckily, there's Pit Bomb. It's like napalm for your skin or Agent Orange.
And I'm gonna land it. I'm gonna land it right here. Alright, let's see how we do here. Holy shit, I cannot even control this. This is not gonna end well. Oh god, run, Versetti, run! God damn. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck. I couldn't control him right. Fuck. Alright, so we're gonna try this again. They try this mission again. So this time we're gonna take this damn taxi. Yes, charge me $9. I'm not gonna drive all the way over there again. The fuck out. Back in there. Game back out. Gonna grab some body armor up here. How the fuck did I miss that? There we go. And we are gonna grab this blister. And for some reason, we're gonna try to jump this shit. This is gonna be so stupid. Oh my god, that was so stupid. Why did I do that? I'm wasting time like this. At least down to Carver, Seti. Whatever. Call me. Yeah, call me. I just fucked up like an idiot. I was trying to save some time, but I'm wasting more time like this, obviously. Okay. Wait, what? Why am I in this view? Grab myself this helicopter again. Or grab me a helicopter. Alright, so we're gonna try this for the umpteenth time. Well, actually the third time, but... Should we try jumping it again? Let's try jumping it again. Let's see how we do this time. Oh, are we gonna make it this time? Keep on loving. Oh yeah, we made it. Yay. Cause it's the only thing I wanna do. I don't wanna sleep. I just wanna keep on loving you. Alright, so I'm gonna grab this helicopter again. And we're just gonna be flying to our destinations now. My god. Hey, look, we got more money. Yay. Alright. Back up we go. Alright. Alright, back in our helicopter. Okay, so here we go. Keep on loving you. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna try this again. For some reason, the cop is fighting the Haitians right now, which is very dumb of him, but whatever. Alright, so, fuck out of here. And we're gonna get back up in the air. Alright, so I'm just gonna fly to Kim Paul first. And we're going to do that stupid ass cutscene again. And maybe ask yourself, why am I flying to Kid Paul? Well, I want to keep the helicopter. Like last time, so. I just died in your arms tonight. It must have been something you said. I just died in your arms tonight. Whoa, whoa. I just died in your arms tonight.
You must have been some kind of cheat. I should have walked away. Should have walked away. Okay. Alright, so. Gonna try this again for the upteen time. Alright. Alright. So time to go get ourselves another weapon. I think there's a, if I'm not mistaken, either there's a weapon over here or is it just body armor? I think it's just body armor, but it doesn't hurt to go come look right here. What is right here? It is body armor, nothing special, okay. Which we already have. Oh my god, Rosé, get in. Alright. Oh shit. Get away from the building, shit. Alright, we're gonna grab this Uzi from over here first. Before we proceed on. Why? I just died in your arms tonight. It must have been something you said. I just died in your arms tonight. Yes. Yeah, it must have been something you said. Let me tell you a story. Okay. So making our way on over here, behind the building, so we can go grab our Uzi. And we'll be making our way back to this goddamn ship and try the mission again. I do not necessarily have to shoot anybody for this mission, except for that one guy. But we're gonna try this again. Grab his weapon, fuck it. Oh, how you're not dead. Okay, there you go. Okay, get up. Oh my god. Oh my god, get up the stairs. Holy shit, I cannot control Rosetti worth the shit. Oh my god, just up the, oh my god. Okay, stop. Turn around. Up the stairs, up the stairs. Oh no, no, too far up. That's all we need to do. Face! Okay, I talk, I talk! Shit, jump! Oh, that's the jump we needed! We needed that jump! Beautiful! Now let's get in! Let's go. Come on, 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 come on. We're up in the air and we're up in the air. Hell yes. That's all I was trying to do. That's all I was trying to do was that. Good shit. Good shit. So we are done with this mission and we are done with this episode actually. So we're going to start from here. Next time. After I'm done with this first mission here, but beautiful way to get this mission done. Fuck out. Beautiful way to get this mission done. Fuck yes. $2,000. And we got this mission done. But I am gonna save this game here, guys.
very, very good episode here. I'm gonna save this game here. And saving this game here, and I will see you here at 11:13 in the morning here at the printer works here outside. As we hear some random gunshots going off, I'm just gonna run over here like an idiot. Okay, I'm running towards the gunshot. Okay, no, let me just run over here. But again, I'll see you guys. Please rate, please subscribe, please drop a comment. I'll check you guys later. You guys have a great day. Peace out. Piece of shit. Die, bitch! Ah!